Kendra, thanks. We are your school station, and the start of the new school year is nearly here, at least for some. Greenwood County school districts already back in the classroom, but there could be an issue, a shortage of supplies as you head back to shop. Our own Brooklyn Cromer has been looking into this today and has some answers for us.
Yeah, Brooklyn, what do parents need to know about the shortage right now? That doesn't sound good.
Well, if you're hoping to snag a new pair of sneakers, a backpack, or a laptop, you'll want to hit the store soon. Retail experts say those items are in high demand and likely to sell out fast.
It's that time of year again, the start of a new school year, and that means stocking up on supplies. But some experts believe a shortage is inevitable. We're not just talking about paper, pens, and pencils. According to global retail data, backpacks, tech items, and sports equipment are some of the items in danger of selling out fast. Shipment delays could also mean empty shelves, and some companies are opting for different methods to bring items in.
They're having to pay for air freight versus shipping cargo in order to get things here and on time.
With most schools reopening for in-person learning in the fall, retail experts predict high demand on school supplies, and parents are willing to fork over the cash. The National Retail Federation estimates shoppers will spend an average of $850 per family on school merchandise this year. The Federation says delivery deadlines fueled by high demand is a challenge for retailers.
Those costs in terms of actually transporting goods, that has been a major concern for many of the retailers we've talked to.
Now, some shoppers have already gotten the memo and are hitting stores even earlier than usual. A new study found nearly 60% of people will be done with back-to-school shopping by the end of this month. Cody and Tori, back to you.